Yeah, every AXM got stuck in there.
Progress 5.
Eight.
Yep. If I would have backed up, I would have done the same thing. Right.
Get my sheet, Scotty.
Hand it back to you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, back pocket.
Right tire right alongside here. And I was able to just go right into it and I turned out of it.
Way better than Ben. Where'd he go? Over the first hill.
Around the back of the five.
I ran alongside it and I was going to try to go this way, but then I don't remember exactly what happened, but I got all close.
Can
you get a picture of that? Because I don't have a name on there for the 40.
Down here?
Yeah, the
floor's coming up right
around.
Dan, you don't want to be
scrapping. like that blip.
Charge five, down six.
You got it.
Five ears bound up because I glued my bearing to my shaft.
Might be able to save it.
Yeah, sure. Nice, wasn't it?
There you go. Right, see?
Oh, baby!
Progress floor.
Don't it? The frame, you get on the slide, you have to jump over.
And like I said, I think this rock might be loose here. I don't know. It's kind of one of those things where it's like, if you weren't, you didn't hit a good one.
I only noticed that
had a different one, I think.
The wraith axles aren't very happy on this car.
The width
is killing us.
Because Chris has those RC four drive head hubs on the rear.
You didn't hear it?
Right?
In case I didn't switch the
receiver.
Yep. 33. Nice. Alright, I'll
because it was about to tip over.
I had to.
For left.
What do you need? I brought a bunch.
No, I just want to.